Hi, I'm Jezebel from Jobber. Online booking is a way for you to streamline your scheduling. When a booking is made online, Jobber will automatically schedule the job based on your preferences. Your online booking form on your website or social media will prompt your clients to select from your list of bookable services, enter their contact details, select an available appointment time, and review any terms and conditions. To set up your online booking form, navigate to the gear icon, click Settings, then from the Settings menu, click Online Booking. First, set up your bookable services by selecting Manage Service and either add a new service or select from one of your existing ones. These are the services your customers will have the option of booking. Next, set up your booking availability by selecting Manage Availability. This includes setting up which team members are bookable for appointments and specifying their availability based on their user profile. If you don't specify team members' availability, appointments will only be booked during business hours and factor in your preferences of time between appointments. You can also set the earliest dates that your clients can book with you so you aren't getting bookings on short notice. Next, add a client message. This might be something simple like a thank you for booking with your business or any details that your client needs to know upfront, such as a cancellation policy. You can also link to a URL with your terms and conditions so that by making a booking, your customer is agreeing to your terms. Now you can preview your online booking form to make sure it's just how you want it. Once a client has booked, you'll see it on your schedule with the online booking icon next to it. A team member will automatically be assigned to the appointment, so the scheduling work is done. Notifications will also be automatically sent to you and your client. Thanks for watching. If you have any other questions, be sure to reach out to our support team or check out our other videos.